supposedly unofficial, official news, courtesy of Hypebeast, regarding Kanye's Yeezy Gap collab that's due to come out sometime soon. Now, the news of this Gap collab has sort of dried out in the last few weeks. I'm not too sure it's because of COVID and they're waiting to see what's happened with COVID before they announce it, because I'm assuming there's some really cool activations and whatever that they're going to do with the whole Yeezy collab. We saw that store in Chicago, basically draped with this amazing sheet with Kanye's handwriting, talking about how important Gap was to his upbringing and his love of fashion, blah, blah, blah. But we haven't seen anything else apart from that so far regarding the collab. And again, is it because of COVID? Is it because there's some production issues? I'm not so sure what the issue is, but Hypebeast have got hold of some unofficial line sheet, basically giving us a glimpse of what the line will look like, and we're going to kind of dive on deep with it now. So this is an article from Hypebeast that announced earlier. It's safe to say that the Yeezy Gap partnership was one of the bigger pieces of fashion news to come out 2020. As we patiently wait, some of the diehard West observers have gathered a collection of items. Okay, this is what some people just got from the net, I guess. Teased by Kanye for an unofficial catalogue that reveals a partial breakdown of what's expected to come for forthcoming collection. Though the prices and item descriptions are copy-paste throughout, many of the colour schemes, washes and product names of the upcoming collaborative items are theorised in detail. Some standard apparel, including a flat jacket, and hoodie, and natural denims and transport bag, which have popped up throughout the summer on Kanye's Twitter. Yeah, there's Yeezy Foam Runner and Rope Boots stand as a lone footwear in the catalogue, though it's important to remember that this isn't a finalized section of goods. Considering the scope of Gap, it'd be surprising to see far more offered in the complete collection. So that's what they've basically... So I guess some fans just thought they'd waste some time and put together whatever they found online. So we have a supply hoodie, which is kind of the classic hoodie that Kanye has been screaming about, the $50 hoodie that he says is perfect. We got a pair of natural, pair of denim. We've got a flight jacket. A foam runner, I'm interested to see, because, again, one of my more favorite and more innovative approaches to footwear from Camp Yeezy. But they've already released it under the Yeezy banner. Whether they can kind of put, I guess because he owns it, he can do what the fuck he wants, but it's not really a collaboration, because he already made it, right? But I'm assuming that might be a placeholder, as if they might do a kind of Foam Runner version 2.0 where with a bit of tweaks here and there. But I'm interested to see what that ends up looking like. We've got the Windbreaker, which we saw featured in, I think, one of the first promotional items to come out from this piece of the kid kind of picking up a bag on the floor. I'm pretty sure they were wearing that sort of Windbreaker, sort of puffy piece. We've got the bag too that was on the floor featured on that same advert. We've got these Roper boots, which are interesting. I'm not too sure if that's a thing. I'm not sure where they got that information from, whether it's a one piece. Is that more of a Wellington? And then we've got a crew neck t-shirt too. So kind of a classic, I would say streetwear staple lineup of clothing, right? You've got the hoodie, t-shirt, jeans, jackets, and some trainers. I guess the only thing you're missing is like a baseball cap, right? But so far, quintessential streetwear items. No real news on when it's all due to come out, unfortunately. So we're going to have to wait and see for that one. No dates on here, innit? No dates on there. But hopefully we get an idea of when that comes out very, very soon, because I'm interested to see what it looks like. Interested to pick up a couple of pieces. I'm definitely going to get the hoodie. Maybe a couple of the jackets too. And then the rest of the stuff, wait to see when that comes out.